Ah, good morning, Kelly. Hey, we are having a Chinese New Year party at my house tonight. Do you want to come?
Wow, I've never celebrated Chinese New Year before. What does it involve?
Ooh, mostly a lot of eating.
Hey, that sounds pretty good to me. What kind of foods will you eat?
One that you may recognize would be jiaozi or pork dumplings.
Oh, yeah, I love dumplings.
Ooh, and we're going to make our own from scratch. Hey, maybe we can teach you too.
I'd like that. So, what else will you eat?
Well, we'll also have noodles, which represent long life, and a whole fish, which stands for wealth.
I like fish, but I don't think I've ever had a whole fish before.
Ooh, it's an important part of our meal.
Do you guys eat spring rolls? They're my favorite.
Ooh, my family doesn't eat them, but a lot of people do, since the fresh vegetable filling also evokes spring.
It seems like every food represents something special.
That's right. Most of our traditional foods have some sort of symbolic meaning.
So, what is the meaning of the jiaozi?
Ooh, the shape represents Chinese gold ingots, which were used in ancient times as currency. And we use them as decorations as well.
Oh, yeah, I can see the resemblance. So that evokes thoughts of prosperity?
Exactly. You know, at New Year's, we wish for prosperity for the coming year.
I could definitely use some of that.
And if you're lucky, my mom will give you a red envelope. It will have some money inside.
Great! So, should I bring anything? A gift?
Oh, no, no. It's fine. My family will be glad to host you. But if you opt to bring something, just make sure it's not a clock or an umbrella. They are bad luck.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe I can just bring some candy. That's pretty versatile.
You're right. Yeah, yeah. Everyone likes candy.
Great. Yeah.
Sweet.
Okay.
So, yeah. We welcome
That's
you.
Good. Thank you.